Good evening.
Good evening.
Good evening. My name is Barbara Evans. I am a black poet who will not remain silent on this nation murders black people. I have a right to be angry. I'm glad to be here. Particularly, there are two people here in the audience that are inspirational to me. That's Terrence Gaines and Johnson. So this poem is called Open Season. A muzzled mouth is a strategy used to keep us from saying the name. Many truths are hidden, so it's our duty to reveal them by saying the name. There is no deed or crime that should result in a hanging sheep, bullet, or fist while in custody with camera or cell phone evidence of them slaying her name. Countless black mothers, daughters, and sisters snatched of their birthright, leave behind floundering children who cry when they are betrayed her name. Sandra Bland, clad in a maxi dress for the Texas heat, was headed towards tomorrow, got pulled over on the technicality, and she died while relaying her name. Corinne Gaines sat on the floor with her five-year-old son in Wonder Woman PJs, 12-gauge shotgun across her lap, and she didn't care if they were praying her name. Simone Marshall was badgered from a car crash, needed medical care. Instead, she shriveled with sorrow from neglect while they were waiting. A comedian once said, if you seek justice in the jails, you will find just us. Barbara's heart is a bruise from constantly witnessing the betrayal